Yeah, it's colorblind mode. Oh no, I kind of feel more dangerous in this place. Oh, it's that proton knife here. I have done, yeah, but it makes it a bit too much, and then everyone complains in chat about what they like. How the heck do I get down to? Well, I don't know what's gonna be down here, but makes reds purple. Yeah, no, it's not that. It's makes everything like really cherry. In purple. God, I'm getting a pretty good kick here. I think we need to jump around the corner. Yeah, we do. Let's have a quick look at what's down below first, though. Oh, what's up, Mac? How you doing, man?
torture, the flesh tender. Once enough pain has been inflicted, and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process.
Ah, man. No secrets up top, really. Okay, Arsenal. We've got a few elite things we can use. We don't need to on this because we're gonna go maxed out. These guys don't have anything. The assault rifle with the missiles. Bypass it. Okay, so that's just gonna rinse through our ammo. Oh, what the heck? Where is he? Alright, how the hell do I get up there? Come on, Pinky. Nice, mate. What kind of game are you making? Oh, look up there. There it is. Wait, how the heck am I gonna get up there? All right, come on in. Come on. Oh, I see. I shows you where you can. Okay, let's go. Can we not go? What the heck? Oh my god, it's the woman from the last game. I can't believe she had a statue. That looks like the thing out of what's it called? Alien. Guy sitting on those chairs.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Hey, you're taking a few shots. Last one.